Chada is doing much better now. He's accepted the other dogs and he's calmed down quite a bit. He's letting me approach him without freaking out. See, Chada, Chada, Chada. Okay, that's a lot better than before. So he's coming around.